Men in Black International. So Men in Black International is the new Men in Black film. It's the fourth Men in Black movie in the franchise. So I would consider this as a reboot, but it does connect a bit to the Men in Black franchise. This movie is directed by F. Gary Gray and stars Chris Hemsworth, Tessa Thompson, Liam Neeson, and Emma Thompson. And this movie tells the story of this woman played by Tessa Thompson, who basically is looking for alien life forms because she experienced this Men in Black thing as a kid. So she found the Men in Black program and she wanted to join the Men in Black to save the world, and along her side, Chris Hemsworth is along for the ride with her. Now everyone, I want you all to look right here. You gotta watch this review. Now, you gotta watch this review for Men in Black International, so everyone pay attention of what I think of the film. So, thanks for that. I was excited for Men in Black International. I thought the trailers looked like a really fun, entertaining movie. I do like the first Men in Black. I thought the first Men in Black was really freaking good. I loved the first one. But the second one, the third Men in Black movie, was just meh. But I'm excited for this movie because it has a brand new cast, and I love F. Gary Gray. I thought he's a really talented director. Straight Outta Compton, Fate of the Furious, Friday, an Italian Job. He does a really good job in making movies, so I'm very interested to see his direction with the Men in Black series. And unfortunately, guys, I went into this movie really exciting, but this movie was a big disappointment. I really wasn't a fan of this movie. Now, is this better than Men in Black 2? I would say, is this better than Men in Black 3? No. Is this better than the first one? Hell no. This movie was just okay overall. Let's talk about the positives of the film, and I think the thing that stood out to me for Men in Black International is definitely Chris Hemsworth and Tessa Thompson. I thought they have a really good chemistry with one another. They do feel like they work well together on set, and they're very likable actors, so they did a really great job with the chemistry in the film. The characters is the problem, though. And I think that was all I'm gonna say about the positives, because this movie was just not that good. I would say this. This film is so generic. Like, the plot is generic. The characters are generic. They're just characters that we've seen many times before. We get Chris Hemsworth basically playing Chris Hemsworth, like, being a hunky guy, but also really dumb in the inside. Tessa Thompson is kind of like the intelligent character in the film that's just like, yeah, you know, I'm smart, I know everything. And we also get some CGI characters, which they look so kind of dated, actually. They don't look terrible, but they just look not realistic as the original Men in Black movies. I thought the original Men in Black movie CGI looks way better than this movie. It looks way too colorful to me. This movie does have a couple of entertaining bits, but there are entertaining bits that I would just forget all about. Like, the action scenes were just okay. It's just generic. We've seen these action scenes like many times before, and basically this whole movie was just generic. Like, I feel like I can just rent this movie in a Redbox or something and I take it out and be like, you know, I watched Men in Black International, I probably won't see that movie again. This movie just went a full-on beginning to the end. It was just so generic. Actually, the first bit of the film, I was like, okay, I can see where it's going. But then the whole film was just like saving this world plot, and it does that so many times before. I was very disappointed by this film. F. Gary Gray is a great director, and I would say this is his worst film, honestly. I was so anticipated for this film, but the whole film was just generic. It's things that we've seen so many times before. We get two characters trying to save the world. Yeah, where do we get that before? Guys, I was very disappointed by Men in Black International. It's definitely a movie that's just so generic from beginning to end. I would say you can watch this movie, just have a fun time with it, because there were some parts that I did enjoy about this movie. But overall, guys, I really didn't enjoy myself with this movie. I thought this movie was just so generic, and I'm going to give Men in Black International a meh rating. So guys, that is my review for Men in Black International. Let me guys know what you think of this movie in the comments below. If you like the movie, hate the movie, or if it's okay, just let me know in the comments below. So make sure you guys follow me on Facebook, Stardust, Instagram, Twitter. Keep contact with me, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel, notify for my latest videos, and have a nice day.